Americans make a huge sacrifice without hesitation. They made the decision to go under the knife to help their loved ones.
KOCO's Ariel Reshef has a story that will make you believe in Oklahoma and joins us now. Ariel.
That's right, Jessica and Paul. These men exemplify the spirit of Thanksgiving, and both donors tell us that they didn't even think twice before helping a friend in need.
To best friend is somebody you can always depend on. Well, I kind of take that to the extremes.
This is what true friendship looks like. After Garrett Reed and Miles Winter each had failed kidney transplants, they both received the ultimate gift from their best friends.
I mean, what are you supposed to say? I mean, that just thank you is all I can really say. That's all it takes.
When Kyle found out his longtime colleague wanted to save his life, he had just one question.
Why? was a big question. You know, I mean, it's a lot to do for somebody.
Kenneth's answer was simple.
He said he needed a kidney, so I thought, well, why not?
Garrett and Miles have been close since their first rodeo at age 6. Miles says he can't imagine getting back in the saddle without his best friend.
For me to think, you know, if this wouldn't have worked out or something would happen, and for him to not be here today, I know that every time I rode in the pen from this point on, it just wouldn't be the same.
Miles credits his faith and his upbringing for inspiring him to give back.
I guess it's the cowboy way. You just don't ask questions and don't wonder why. Just, I know that, you know, that's what we do.
All of the patients say that they are just happy to be healthy this holiday season. Live at the OU Medical Center, Ariel Reshef, KOCO. Eyewitness News 5.
Ariel, that cowboy way works. You know, doctors say a living transplant can oftentimes be more successful because of the ability to plan for that surgery. So Kyle and Garrett are certainly lucky to have friends like these.